When I was much younger, there was this period of time when I was convinced that I could talk to horses, despite having never been on a horse and being terrified of them, which I still am. Well, I'm pretty sure it says on my CV that I can ride, so... So I went on holiday with my family to the New Forest. We went for a walk one day and there were all these wild horses. And I remember my brothers were like, go on, Emma, go on, talk to them. And I was like, sure. So I started neighing at these horses and one just fully kicked me in the stomach. And I remember my brothers rolling around laughing, and inside my head I was thinking, oh my God, it was the horse answered me back. This was the horse communicating with me. And I remember I was wearing this sort of light pink jumper and it had these two huge hoof prints in it. And I remember being so proud of them. And I remember saying to myself, or thinking, I don't think I'll ever wash this jumper again. Yeah, I don't think I did. But I have no idea what happened to that jumper now.